She's finally here. Sun Princess makes her long-awaited debut in 2024, and there's plenty to be excited about, especially when it comes to food. From hearty breakfast to midnight munchies, an abundance of mouth-watering food awaits, including sushi specials, handcrafted artisanal pizzas, zesty barbecues, gourmet burgers, and more. There's a wide range of culinary delights to satisfy all manner of cravings, and no less than 29 dining and lounge options are available. So join us as we reveal what you can expect to see and eat on board this magnificent vessel. But first, please like and subscribe. Also, comment below what you liked about the video. If you didn't like the video, please let me know why. Just like a buffet, let's head for the most interesting and appealing dishes first, which for many guests can be found at the specialty dining restaurants. At the forefront of newcomers is the specialty bistro, The Butcher's Block by Dario, which is a collaboration between Princess Cruises and the world's most famous butcher, Dario Cecchini. Cecchini featured in Netflix's Chef's Table series and will be bringing his culinary expertise honed over 8 generations of his family to the high seas. Guests of the bistro are invited to indulge in succulent grilled steaks, including Cecchini's signature cuts, while seated around a large communal table. It's a social experience and one that many families and couples will enjoy. Cecchini has also had an expert hand in developing a new menu for Princess's iconic Crown Grill Steakhouse and seafood restaurant, elevating the renowned Crown Grill to new heights. A theater-style kitchen now serves as the centerpiece, complemented by a modern and refined design. This enhances the already elegant atmosphere while maintaining the intimate dining experience the Crown Grill is known for. Diners can delight in the finest cuts of beef, chops, and seafood, all within a sophisticated setting. It's a premium experience, but definitely one worth shelling out for. Speaking of seafood, another newcomer is Kai Sushi. If you're a fan of Japanese cuisine, you won't want to miss out on this one. Cruisers can savor a variety of sushi and sashimi alongside exquisite dishes like crispy lobster tempura, wagyu tataki, and asparagus with salmon. You can choose to eat at the beautifully decorated traditional sushi bar, or sit down for a more elegant restaurant experience if you prefer. For something a bit more theatrical and with more of a family vibe, you can head on over to Umai Teppanyaki. There you can expect top-tier cuisine presented with the lively showmanship of chefs who turn dining into a mesmerizing theatrical event, using the Teppan Grill as their stage. Masters of precision slicing, dicing, and even a touch of juggling, these culinary artists infuse their performances with passion and panache. Guests are treated to a front-row seat around the table, enjoying starters such as pork belly yakitori or spicy tuna on the rocks, followed by enticing entrees like black cod and filet mignon. It's delicious and fun. But maybe you're in the mood for some Italian cuisine, in which case, longtime princess favorite Sabatini's is the place to be. This Italian trattoria embodies the essence of La Dolce Vita with its delectable specialties, ranging from creamy burrata caprese and traditional beef carpaccio to seafood dishes, primavera pasta, and savory meats like lamb chops and strip loin steak. A brand new pasta room showcases sweeping circular windows, providing guests with the opportunity to watch freshly made pasta being made each day. If you and the kids are in the mood for pizza instead of pasta, however, Alfredo's Pizzeria serves up wood-fire style pizzas and an alfresco dining experience, with outdoor seating now available on the main promenade. Alfredo's is another Princess Cruise staple that never fails to put a smile on family faces. Being on the water, why not celebrate our connection with the sea by sampling succulent seafood at The Catch by Rudy? With a menu crafted by Chef Rudy Sadamin, this establishment celebrates our deep affinity with the ocean, offering a menu brimming with delights ranging from hearty broils to sumptuous bakes to velvety bisques. Indulge in a selection of seasonal specialties crafted with locally sourced ingredients and infused with care, along with the freshest catch of the day, tantalizing lobster, and an enticing raw seafood bar. This one's sure to satisfy the seafood lovers out there, but there are plenty more options to try if seafood's not your thing. How about Love by Britto? This fancy restaurant offers an artistic-inspired dining affair that celebrates the joy of love in all its forms. It's a bit on the pricier side at US$149 per person, but you can indulge in a sumptuous 7-course menu that starts with a flute of champagne. The rest of your culinary journey will contain exquisite ingredients such as lobster, caviar, truffles, and Tahitian vanilla, ensuring a truly unforgettable experience. Like all specialty dining restaurants on board the Sun Princess, a reservation is required, so make sure you book in advance to avoid any disappointment. Of course, you won't go hungry even if you do miss out on your preferred eatery, since there are numerous casual and outdoor dining areas in addition to the restaurants already mentioned. Deck 9's World Fresh Marketplace is set to become the ship's go-to destination, offering a diverse array of global cuisines. Positioned conveniently near the piazza, 9 stations will cater to various tastes, serving up delights like Mongolian barbecue, tapas, Asian stir-fry, and paninis. What's more, guests can tuck into carving boards featuring roasted meats, along with a selection of bread, salad, fruit, and other sumptuous desserts. On the same deck is where you'll also find the International Cafe, which is open 24/7. Drop in day or night for a sandwich, some focaccia, a flatbread, or a sweet treat. It's very convenient when your tummy's rumbling and you need a midnight snack. At other times, you can stroll over to the promenade and bask in the sun, or take shelter in the shade, while grabbing a bite to eat at the Seaview Bar and Grill. It's a great place to relax with a beach-like atmosphere and satisfying food, including gourmet burgers, hot dogs, bagels, and ice cream. More comfort food in the form of burgers and tacos, as well as salads for those watching their figure, can be found at the Al Fresco Lido on Deck 17. They pair very nicely with the cocktails and mocktails served in the same location. More drinks are served at the Mix Bar on the upper deck, but depending on the time of day, your responsibilities, etc., you may prefer to grab a coffee or an ice cream at Coffee and Cones. The Horizons dining room deserves a special mention as it has been reimagined on Sun Princess, providing a more luxurious feel that makes it a wonderful place to sit, drink, and dine. Elsewhere, a Celtic flair is provided in the piazza by O'Malley's Irish Pub, which not only provides live entertainment, but delicious bites in the form of burgers with a whiskey glaze or pub-style fish and chips, as well as good old bangers and mash and traditional shepherd's pie. As with all of the bars that serve alcohol, it's best to hit these in the evening when the kids are in bed or being taken care of by someone else. The party continues at Bellini's Cocktail Bar and at Good Spirits at Sea, two familiar bars to anyone who's traveled on a Princess cruise ship before. And to pick you up in the morning with a coffee and a croissant or a muffin, scone or sandwich is Coffee Currants, which can also be found, thankfully, in the central piazza. Sun Princess has introduced two new suite exclusive dining venues, each presenting bespoke menus showcasing an extensive array of culinary delights, including a prime rib carving trolley. The signature restaurant and signature lounge are tailored for guests occupying the luxurious signature collection suites, while those in the reserve collection mini suite and cabana cabins can access their own slice of food heaven at the reserve collection restaurant. There's a lot of great food and something for everyone on board Sun Princess. But what if you're looking for entertainment? Click the video above and let's travel.